I guess place a torch over here, a block, and your iron door facing like this. It must be locked. And then over here, place yourselves a pressure plate that will be the toggle for our door. Here, place some redstone, a redstone torch, and connect it to here. So, after that, make this one to cover the top. So, I think we need this one to be regular. So guys, over here, grab yourself a lever, and then a redstone dust, coming over here, connecting to our redstone torch. So that's enough for it. This will be the lock toggle. Over here we must have a button. Let's work on that. Let's just lock our system for now. Now you can access it. But anyways guys, I just put some few lightings over here and some refrigerators. Maybe some refrigerator first. Grab yourselves a block of iron, a button, and then a dropper. So here, paste that, dropper, a button, then also grab yourselves a drop door and a door. So now you can now place some foods over there and place any foods, but I will use some cooked rabbit. To press it, hopefully it will dispense. Then we have to place some lighting over here. Let's place some redstone lamps. I don't know where to place it. I think here. Okay. And you can now connect it to a redstone signal. For example, guys, I will connect that here. Guys, I'll be back once I connect to that and here. So guys, I made it like this. If you flick this, it will hopefully turn off. And you wanna just simply go for that. Here we now have our lights. You can cover this if you want. It's a fridge. And let's just make our counter for now. Got some handy downstairs. Then wrap it up like this. Now you will have. So I will put some redstone creations, more redstone creations in some future episodes. And thank you guys for watching, and see you guys!